There's a big race in town. Dubai's answer to Le Mans. Lucas Ordonez, PlayStation Gran Turismo champion turned professional race driver. A rising star with a recent podium finish at Le Mans. And now, he's ready for more. Nothing escapes the gaze of Salahuddin, a major player in Middle East motorsport. Least of all, Nissan's incredible concept car, the Juke-R. After 24 hours of non-stop action, it's time to celebrate. Then, the unexpected phone call from the stranger, the proposition he can't turn down, to race the Nissan Juke-R against Salah's supercar collection. Lucas versus Salahuddin on his circuit. Tomorrow, deal on. It had seemed a fun idea at the time, but who is this Salah? Is he serious? What about Lucas's reputation? Defeat? Unthinkable. As for the Juke-R, can this car deliver? Salah's yacht. Three of his favorites await, and Salah gives Lucas the choice. It's a simple head-to-head, up the straight, right into the marina car park, around once and first one back across the line. Winner takes all. But Salah has his other cars waiting. Ready to enter the action. Things are gonna get a lot more interesting. Sometimes, you just do it for thrills.